Hi, my name is Nitin Rodrigues. I have completed my BE in Electrical Electronics from SJEC, Mangalore. Before joining ATNU, I was in the facility management and I am from non-coding background. How do I come to know about ATNU? That is through Instagram. Which part of the ATNU was very good? The best part was the coding challenges and assignment. And the most interesting language which I found was Python and React.js. What was the placement experience? The placement experience was very good. Since they were conducting mock interviews, which helped me to crack any of the interviews. The best future advice for the aspirants are try solving more questions and try solving DSA questions from HackerRank and HackerEarth as well, and try solving coding challenges assignments, which helps in improving the coding skills.